Bruise of the day. Who is there among you who is wise and intelligent? Then let him, by his noble living, show forth his good works with the unobtrusive humility, which is the proper attribute of true wisdom.